I had no idea Fourier's laboratory would be so huge. That's my sister for you.
Pascal, what is she like?
My sis? Well, she's a year older than me and totally smart. She's accomplished all kinds of stuff. I guess she's my idol. I used to run around and copy whatever she did. So anyway, I'm sure she'll understand when we explain what's going on.
Could the Vulcanus be inside this laboratory?
That would be awesome, huh? But yeah, I don't know. Right now, we should just try and find Fourier.